Every sovereign nation has a moral and legal responsibility for the welfare of its prisoners. A lot has been achieved in South Sudan, but there is far more to be done. ANMIS stands ready to assist in any way it can within its mandate to build the capacity of the prison service and assist in obtaining donor funding.
The prison service of South Sudan demonstrated its readiness to transform the service into an efficient and effective institution capable to deliver services to the people of South Sudan in a transparent manner and adhering to the rule of law and the human rights approaches.
Whatever we are doing here, it may benefit our brothers and sisters in Sudan who are whom we came to mentor and advise. And we, so far, we thank them for the cooperation they are offering to us because we are working together very well.